Part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't gonna be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this. Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the Declaration will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
Inventory. Inventory.
secure the area and then get into the vault.
They're here!
Inventory.
The declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
I have two sons headed to the Archives building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there.
Go! in need of backup.
Move it to their flank.
Serious trauma detected.
Open hook!
Declaration on display in the White House and get the word out that it's been secured. And this is gonna send a message. It's gonna give people hope.